This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If you encounter the issue where Salesforce is not working on your Google Chrome browser, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to delete Google Chrome browser cache and cookie files. Open Google Chrome. Click on the three dots at the top right corner. Press the Control key and the H key together to open the history window. Select Clear Browsing Data. Change the time range to All Time. Make sure the options for cache and cookies are selected. Click on Clear Data. Restart Google Chrome. The second solution is to enable cookies on the Google Chrome browser. Open Google Chrome. Click on the three dots at the top right corner. This will open a menu. Select Settings from the options. Select the Privacy and Security tab from the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to the Site Settings option and click on it. In the next window, scroll down to Cookies and Site Data and click on it. On the next page, check the radio button at Allow All Cookies. The last solution is to update Google Chrome to the latest version. Open Google Chrome. Click on the three dots at the top right corner. Scroll down to Help and then click on About Chrome. Google Chrome will update by itself. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.